What's up, internet? I'm Manish from rebellionrider.com and I'm back once again with another SQL tutorial. This particular topic is on huge public demand. So today we will learn how to unlock a user in Oracle database. You can message, tweet or comment your feedback and suggestion to me. For that you can follow me on my social networking. All the links are in the description box. So without further ado, let's start today's tutorial. You can find yourself in many tricky situations. For example, a situation can arise when you are just a beginner installing or creating a database and you forgot to unlock the sample schema, such as HR, OE or Scott. Another situation that you can find yourself in is when you are a DBA and your user informs you that his or her account has expired and locked. In this tutorial, I will explain to you about how to deal with these situations where the user gets logged out of the database. So just sit back and enjoy. First of all, you will either need alter user system privilege or you will have to log on to your database as sys user with sys DBA privileges to unlock a user in Oracle database. I'm going to use command prompt for the demonstration of how to unlock a user in this video. Feel free to use SQL developer or Linux terminal. Steps are the same. And for the better understanding of this concept, I have logged my HR user and I will demonstrate how you can unlock this HR user. So let's start. First, we need to set the SID. For that you can write. Okay, let's check. So SID is set on ORCL. In my case, SID is ORCL. In your case, it can be different. But if you are on a Linux machine, then before setting the SID, you people need to export the SID first. Okay, so now let me try to log on to my database using HR user. As you can see, I got an error saying the account is logged. So now we will try to unlock this HR account. For that, I will log on to my database using sys user with sys DBA privileges. Let me show you the user once. So we are successfully logged on using sys user. Next, we will unlock the database. For that, we need to write a very simple alter user SQL command. Let me show you how. Just write alter user, both are the Oracle keyword, and then write the name of the user which you want to unlock. In our case, it's HR. If you want to reset the password, then include identified by clause followed by the password. This is optional. If you just want to unlock the account without changing the password, then skip this identified by clause. But I would recommend resetting the password if you are unlocking the account for the first time. For example, if you are installing or creating a database and you forgot to unlock the sample schema such as HR. I'm going to change my password of HR account from HR to say Manish. Okay. So I will write. Now the most important part of the alter user query is the account clause. Account clause has two flags, lock and unlock. You can use both the flags accordingly. For example, in our case, we wanted to unlock the HR user, thus we used unlock flag here. If we wanted to lock the account, then we would have used lock flag in place of unlock. Now execute the query. User altered. Similarly, you can unlock any user in Oracle database. You can also follow the same steps to change the password of any user account of Oracle database. So our HR user has unlocked. So for the demonstration, once again try to log on to our database using HR user. As you can see, now we are connected to our database using our HR user. Just let me show you the user once. So as you can see, the user from which we are connected to our database right now is HR. You guys are really amazing. I'm celebrating all my 1k plus subscribers and I'm really happy and very thankful to all your love and support. Okay, let's wind up today's tutorial. Hope you learned something. Hit like if you want me to do more such quick Oracle tips and trick videos, and follow me on my social networking and see what I'm up to next, as well as tell me how you feel about my videos. Feel free to write. I read all your tweets and comments, and don't forget to subscribe and be the first one to see my videos. Signing off for today. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from Rebellion Rider.